Gotta be a very unique tea strainer. So you put your tea over here, then you get your tea, flip it to the side and pour it over. Kind of carefully, but you don't have to worry too much. It will hold the water pretty nicely and balance itself. Boom, as you can see, it's brewing really well. And once you're done, you see how it's dripping? It will catch all the drips.